Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I am from Helping Mind. Today in this video I will show you how to update Chrome browser on Android. So let's see the video.
Dear viewers, if you are a new visitor on my channel, press subscribe button then tap bell icon to get my latest and updated video.
Dear viewers, visit my Amazon shop page if you want to buy phone, mobile phone accessories and other electronics. Please visit my Amazon page. You can also buy your favorite things from departments if you want.
At first I will go to my Chrome browser. I tap on Chrome browser. Now the Chrome browser is opening. It takes a few seconds. We can see Chrome browser is opening. Now I tap on three dot icon in the right corner. I tap on it. We can see update Chrome and new version available. I tap on it and it's going to Play Store. We can see update and open. I tap on update downloading. It takes also a few minutes or second. I skip the whole process. Downloading Chrome browser. Control a person, downloaded, complete and installing. It takes also a few seconds. Now update complete. I tap on open to go to Chrome browser. Chrome browser is opening. That's it. So viewers, thanks for watching. Hope you can understand how to update Chrome browser on Android phone. See you in the next video. Thank you.